Hi guys, welcome or welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Erica. If you know, welcome back to my YouTube channel. So in today's video is about things that I love this 2020. So first things I love this 2020. If you are a reader or if you love books like me, but I do read books often, but no, not really. So the first app that I love is Wattpad. If you didn't know Wattpad is a lot of books. I will do a separate videos if you want to know about my books that I read in Wattpad. So second thing that I love this 2020 is makeup. So I do love makeup. I love this two products right here. So first this stick, you open it and you see this, you do that and use a swatch. See that? This is a foundation stick. Then we also have have this, and you're going to swatch under. That's a pretty color. So next that I love is about third that I love is about hair. So this hair spray, or if you can read it, I do this at the hall, like, you know, the hall that I did. Just search it and you will find this. I love this thing. And next is this detangler. If you watch my hair routine, you will see this. Next thing is this one. This is a perfume given by my mom. If you're watching this, thanks for this, you know, perfume. Next thing is this lotion. I love this lotion so much. It's aloe vera, and see this is the consistency. Sorry about that. Swatch this in my hand. You see that? So there we go. Next is clothes. So before of this year, this 2020, I love having a bandana. So this is a, you know, handkerchief, and I do love bandanas. If you didn't know, this 2020 is the style of bandanas. So not here, up here, you know, the bandana stuff. Next is clothes. First clothes is this one. This is from given by my mom. If you're watching this, thank you again. This thunder shirt. There we go. I love that. Next is this one. This flower, you know, flower shirt. It's not a shirt. Is it a tank top? I don't know. Comment down below what you think is this. Next is we have this. Oops, sorry. This tie-dye, because of course this quarantine, all of around I see YouTubers is tie-dye, wearing tie-dye and dyeing tie-dye. So I don't have a tie-dye kit, but I love this. Also, I'm wearing this tie-dye blue shirt. And next, this is the last clothes one. This one, this, and the very last thing that I love is a girl. It wallpaper wall sorry, a wallpaper foam, you know, wallpaper like that, has Paris on it. Let's download it if you want. So guys, that is it for today's video. I hope you guys enjoy. Give this video a thumbs up, comment down below what you wish to like, and subscribe, and turn the notification bell to get notified whenever I upload. So comment down below what you like. I do every shout out, every if want to give a shout out, go add me on my FB Erica Dawn on Lio if you want to do a shout out, because on my next video, by a couple next videos, I will be doing a shout out on my update Q&A. I will ask my Facebook friends, and you guys also will add. If you want to ask me questions, go add me at Erica Dawn on Lio. That is my Facebook page. I hope you guys enjoy. Please, please, please share this video, and I will see you guys in the next video. Bye.